Hey everyone, NeoScyther here, getting back to Yu-Gi-Oh! Legacy of the Duel Link Evolution. And you'll notice something a little different on the screen right now, is you can actually see... Well, actually, no, I think it showed last. I can't remember if I actually said silhouette or not. I'm losing my mind. Anyways, this is actually now the second attempt at this duel. This was my first loss. I'm not going to be showing the losses, but I will be putting, like, in the description how many attempts it took me for each duel. And this duel was my first loss. And it was completely one-sided. Alright, so, basically, just to kind of go through what happens in the story here. Everyone else wakes up after the shadow duel with Bakura. They all think it's a dream. And Bakura scares the crap out of them, because of course. So, basically, Mai just lost to a duelist named PaniK, who basically won all of her star chips. PaniK is called an eliminator. He works for Pegasus, and basically his job is to defeat duelists, take all their star chips, and kick them off the island. And yeah, he's no joke. Again, I could not get off the ground against him. So all that happens when you lose a duel is you do get some consolation points depending on like traps and spells you cast and everything. You just, like, don't get the points for winning a duel or the difference in life points. I still got, like, a consolation card. And a tip to use a heavy turtle. Or catapult turtle. Which would be a nice tip if I could get catapult turtle out long enough to do anything with it. Alright, so I get to go first this time. Last time I think I went second. Yeah, this already started off about the same way. I forgot I don't draw. Alright, let's go and summon Mother Grizzly. And in my turn. Alright, I will activate the effect, which allows me to draw a water type monster out with certain abilities. We're gonna put it out, put it on the field, catapult turtle. Alright, got polymerization, we got 2/3 of what was it? Yes, Guy of the Dragon Champion. I still need a Guy of the Fierce Knight. I'm probably gonna regret what I'm about to do. So let's do this. Let's go ahead and summon Mother Grizzly. We're going to actually use Snatch Steel. We're going to move to the battle phase. Because at the very least, if he has Mirror Force, he's losing his own monster. Actually, I'm okay with that for now. Alright, we're going to go to the second main phase. I probably should put that in defense mode. Actually, I'm going to... gonna wait. He has to increase the defense of all of his monsters by 300. Okay, this is already going better than last time. Except, oh boy, I already did something stupid. Shoot. Yeah, this is part of my problem. I tend to act too quickly. Because I should have attacked first. Whew. That's heavy. What does Castle of Dark Illusion do? Okay, so let's go ahead and attack. Oh, come on! Oh, boy. Alright, let's do this. No, I can't attack. Change that to defense mode. Man. All right. Can go to battle phase. No defense against that now. You see what that is? Dragon zombie, okay. Alright, so the good news is now his field is cleared. That helps. Can set Mystical Elf. Ryukishin, good. So I can direct attack now with Curse of Dragon. Nothing else I can do. As long as he doesn't set a trap. That's my main worry right now. Nope, he does nothing. Oh, I got my graveyard. Activate Monster Reborn. Oh yeah, I forgot I can summon his stuff too. But I'm just gonna go and pull out Gaia. Just for added insurance. That's okay. I mean, I've still got him. I forgot to change my battle phase. Or change the battle phase. That's fine. Yeah, that was the complete opposite of what the previous duel was. Like, my previous video was like 11 minutes, I think, because it did not go that long at all. And that was with going through the story a little longer. This video right now just crossed the 10-minute mark. This was the complete opposite of what the first time was. Alright, so, next we have the Arena of Lost Souls. We have the Reverse Duel for Panik Attack, the Panik Avatar, the Dark Illusion deck, the Challenge deck tricks Pum Princess. Oh boy, that'll be fun. Joey Booster Pack, the Castle of Dark Illusions card, Reaper of the Cards, Dark Chimera, and 1,174 duel points. So, 100 for wins, 22 for number of turns, 6 for activated spells, 15 for no traps activated, 4 for fusion summons, 26 for difference in life points, and 10 by only affecting battle damage. Yeah, that went a heck of a lot better than the last one did. Alright, so the next duel we have is Arena of Lost Souls between Joey and Bones. In terms of the duels that I lose, I will be keeping the footage. I'm marking them as losses in my on my computer where I have all my raw footage. I'm marking them as like loss number whatever. Don't know if I'll do like a highlights type thing afterwards and show that, hey, here's how this battle went down, that kind of thing. Especially since the actual duel that I lost went rather quickly. But yes, again, I will be stating at the beginning of each video if it's not my first time. If it's not my first time, you'll notice that the silhouettes are actually shown who they are. Like right now, since I've not actually done this duel at all, they're still silhouettes. So, but if it's not my first time, I'll state what attempt I'm on. Thankfully, this one only took a second one. And again, it was completely one side the other direction than the last time was. I couldn't get... Well, I did get something going. He pulled out Mirror Force. Enough said. So with that's all I've got for this video. I thank you guys for watching, and I will see you next time.